I do sometimes is I help him to be able to hit the switches. I just give him a little stabilization with his arm. And I don't restrict his movement. I just kind of help. No, I do restrict him. I just help guide it on and off. Yeah. Depending on the amount of movement he has today, I like to put one hand behind his elbow so he can't go back. So it's just helping limit the amount of movement that he has so he's not going all over the place. So I'll just lock him here so he's not going that way, and that helps to guide him forward. And I just put one hand on his wrist so, you know, it just limits the range of motion that he has. Okay?
All right.
And he remembers that when the moving hand is working, this picker hand does what? It just kind of, he'll try to put it back so that it's out the way and not using it. Right? Yeah. And then the same thing when he's kicking, he'll take this hand and just slide it out the way.
Good job.
Okay. You ready? We're spelling red.
B.
What letter is first?
R.
And X. So those are all of our letters. So I have to play those four. Do you think it's X? You think red starts with X? Yeah?
Is there an X in
red?
Don't want to pick. We'll get it out the way. Good child.
Good job, Alex.
I'll tell you that one.
Awesome.
You know how to spell
Smarty Artie.
R-E. And what's the last letter? That was great. We got the R-S. Now we need the R-S. R-S. Yeah, that's the problem. Look at that last letter.
One's next.
He goes, oh, message. my water.
Good,
Alan.
Uh-oh.
Let's begin. Let me take it.
Okay,
Alan. Three.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Yeah?
He pulled his arm for the side.
Awesome. May have moved away.
It seems like he didn't, but he's not moving. I don't know if this was changed because tape was under it.
Oh,
I don't know
okay.
if it was, you know.
It may have moved. It may have been moved by accident.
Okay.
Yay! Awesome, Alex. Well, that's the capital D.
Good job, Alex. Alex, that is
wonderful.
Yay, Alex.
We have one more job to do, though.
Remember, after we make our words, we have to make a space. Okay? So let's go through our letters and find the word space so that we can finish that word. Okay? So we spelled red. Now we have to get ready for
D.
You did it.
Right.
Yay! Good job, Alex.
Red, like the paint that got all over your hand. The ooey gooey paint.